Just hours ago, a freshman gymnast at the University of Michigan became the first male to accuse Larry Nassar of abuse. He's now one of more than 250 gymnasts accusing Nassar of abuse during treatments. Jamie Edmonds is live with what happened. Jamie.
Good evening. Jacob Moore and his sister were elite gymnasts. Both of them were treated by Larry Nassar, and now both of them are saying they were abused. Jacob, the very first man to come forward.
Of the hundreds of women who came forward to tell their stories in court of abuse at the hands of Dr. Larry Nassar, one woman, Cameron Moore, stood up for herself and for her brother.
And when he realized what a monster you are, I watched him frantically search the internet, trying to find some proof that the chi in his shoulder is somehow connected to his genitals.
Today, 18-year-old Jacob Moore is ready to tell his own story in his own words.
It wasn't uncommon for, you know, me and my sister to go to his house and receive treatments from him. You know, we trusted him.
It was one visit in which a 15-year-old Moore knew something wasn't right.
I was having acupuncture needles put in my shoulder, and slowly he would work his way with acupuncture needles towards, you know, my inner groin.
Moore is now the only male gymnast to accuse Nassar of abuse. He joins his sister and other unnamed victims in a civil suit against the disgraced doctor, Michigan State University, the MSU Board of Trustees, USA Gymnastics, among others.
Whatever Michigan State puts on their social media and so forth, they are fighting lock, stock, and barrel on every issue, asking the judge to throw this case out of court.
Moore is a freshman at Michigan and by all accounts thriving on the gymnastics team there, but says he's willing to relive what happened to him in the hopes of changing a broken system.
You know, I don't want them to be, you know, scared to come out because of, you know, this stigma that, you know, guys can't be, you know, sexually abused.
And Moore was talking directly to other male athletes. If you're out there, certainly come forward. The lawyers tell me they feel they have a good case because this alleged abuse happened after USA Gymnastics parted ways with Dr. Larry Nassar and after Michigan State University started their own investigation. Live in Detroit, Jamie Edmonds, Local 4.